Museum of Peasant Uprising in Gornja Stubica is part of larger institution Muzeji Hrvatskog Zagorja. This picture of my museum, my English is not very good, but I use a lot of picture. The people say that picture can tell more than 1,000 words, and I hope so it is true. Our museum has a large park and a huge monument nearby. It's 4 meters wide and 7.5 meters high. Until Filipčić, who made the monument, was the famous Croatian sculptor who also made the statue piece in front of the United Nations building in New York. I will tell you what we have done with the monument in this project. We want to mark two anniversary, 40 years of the museum and 440 years of the historic event, the Great Peasant Revolt. And monument becomes alive in Gubec Teater project. Our museum and the monument tell a story about the Great Peasant Revolt. But in this project, monuments become alive and tell a story about the past. Who are the people that are doing this? The former museum director, Gornja Florian, and me were in charge of making project narrative. And of course, we had outsourced technical support. The team is Erwin Šilić, who is mapping the monument, Goran Pavicic was a producer, Goce Vaskov did the animation, and Vid Balog was performer. And rock group Noxin played the music. The project was supported by many partners and sponsors, of course. Former Croatian President Josipović opened the event. And I will show you the small part of the film so you can get an idea of the project.
Če v kolike ves orsak pogibeli, ze zva orsašku gospodu spravišče, da vide, kak bi muški te oganj za voda potišali, da na vekši plamen ne izide. Ker gori, sveti križ gori, zabok gori, celje se dimi, kak zvono na jogenj krvavo zvoni.
The parts of the monuments were made alive and the characters moved, as you see. We have a lot of animation, and we are two films. One is movie Peasant Revolt, made by famous Croatian film director Vatroslav Mimica, and the other is in which museum employers took part in. Visual effects created a dramatic impact, and we have a lucky full moon added to the atmosphere. The project allows the different musicians and actors participate on the performance. Here is a rock group not seen. But live performance is combined with a film all the time. The book Ballads of Petrica Kerenbuch was chosen by sculptor Augustinčić to create a monument. And in Gubec Teater project used the same ballads for reinterpreting of historic event. But we also use the real historic records from the 19th and 17th century. The project was won several awards, like Simply the Best and Heritage in Motion for film and video, and that is the reason why we are here. From Heritage in Motion. Thank you for your attention. If you have any questions, you can put me an email on this email address. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So,